Oh, come do it again. Damage and special moves off. Howdy. This. Just because it can. Clear out all four of them. I have no specials. It might be stronger than I expected. Yep. That backfired. I get a special for fuck's sake. Trying to last second fail. Failing at failing. Oh, fuck. Too soon. God damn it. Got an itchy trigger finger. That was way too many moves without a special. I failed. Wrong lead in. There we go. Probably gonna have to do it again for life. Yeah. At least I got the special moves done. That's the real pain in the ass. No chill, keep trying to attack. That should do it. Not for you. I don't really care about leveling up any of my blues. Might want future blues. I'm trying to spend some of this energy before the reset. I'm gonna do speed runs. I should do speed runs related to my Vegeta. Of course, they're in two separate places. One. Wrong party, but that's fine. Four? Maybe. Vegas starting the battle regardless. Wrong team again, but whatever. I should just be patient anyways. Focus on getting blue stuff, even though I don't have a good blue character that I want right now. I meant to do like 2 or 3, not 4. It's fine. Didn't go anyways. Didn't get what I was looking for. Come on, give me a ball. See, you just gotta tell it what to do. My normal daily summon today? I did. Good on that. Might as well do this since I'm already here. Who knows? Still gonna need crap to bots here. That was what I was going for. I'm gonna wait for Red Day. Hopefully it's tomorrow. I guess I could Google when the days are. Oh no, I should do the color ones because you get 5 tickets for skip and they use 2 energy, so I can use all the tickets and just feed through it. That's what I should do after this match. Although, if I do spam the shit, I'm gonna lose crystals. And I want to do the summon shit. Maybe I will just go with storyline. That gives you more crystals than I spend. Or at least some to recover. That. I got the wrong priorities. Special move, strike, first attack. That didn't last long. That's what she said. One. Goku is an illegal immigrant. I said it. God damn it. Stop it. Stop making me fail. Oh, great. Wrong move. Well, doesn't matter, I guess. You gotta stop with the goddamn clashes. Just fucking with me at this point. Eat a dick. That you little fucker. Like, I just remember dodging is a thing. And let's see what I forgot. Ending the first attack is what I forgot. Next. Move with Gohan, you say? Yellow and Gohan. What do you know? I have a yellow Gohan. Oh, this might be a forced mission where they give you the Gohan. Nope, it is not. And now I completely forget what move I had to do with Gohan. Just said I had to do it with him. Whoops. You focused on the who and not the what. Let's just try to do everything with the Gohan. How about that? Hey, my rush got fucked up. How many things I failed? Okay, no rising KO and two. Like, did you just do two specials in a row? I completely forgot the missions. One's not taking damage. The other one, I don't remember what the fuck it was. Oh, Rising Rush. Losing my mind. Well, I only slept like 2 hours last night, so that's a thing. I went to bed at like 6 in the morning, woke up at 8:20. Like he said, suck my dick. I got the things. Well, Krillin. Well, it was already a given, pretty much, and theory is going around that when Whis, you know, they show him in the trailer like he's stepping in, that's probably to give them time to do their little fusion dance shit. That's not a spoiler, that's just a guess. Unless it's true, and then I guess it is a spoiler, kinda. Yeah, Whis starts to look like he's about to step in and do some shit. Finally. Well, that was a failure. That was not a dodge at all. Nope, all I got was the Vegeta. I got most of the stuff to get him to the next tier, but not quite there yet. I'm at 1,000 right now, with the stuff to unlock, but not enough basic resources. I got the orbs. I got neither Goku. And without a casualty. Well, shit. fuck out of here with that shit. Damn, I hate this mouse so much. I'm gonna enjoy smashing it once my new one arrives in the mail. Super Warrior characters, eh? Piccolo Super Warrior. Regeneration, huh? He's my Krillin. Right? The Blue Man Group. When you somewhere deep into chapter 2. Not quite the end, but close to it. Fuck. I accidentally grabbed him instead of Yamcha somehow? What the fuck, how'd I get rid of Yamcha? Well, no one else is a fucking Super Warrior. I guess I'll do everything except that and whatever else I forget. I'm a failure. Thank you. He last switches in Yamcha. It's a whiff. Oh no, it's not. Overkill, or not. See the swap characters for me. I think that was it. Shit, my memory is such garbage. So exhausted. Oh, switches. Son of a cunt. that gonna hit? Okay, well, hopefully it's good for me. Like, I'm getting my Vegeta leveled up today. Not even the right gear, am I? All the threes, right? Yep. Trunks is just like completely outdated and shitty, I guess. Move. I cannot see. Move your little head. Come on. Fuck out my way. Fuck out my way. Will you move your goddamn head? Go for the first time reward at least. That lasted long. That was difficult. One more should do it. Do it for now. do enough to get most of his shit knocked out. After that, I'll go back to quest because I need more stones so I can do more summons. Pretty close to another summon. I get my Vegeta up to speed so I can actually use him. Get it done. Get him up to max. Okay, so I don't need any more four for sure. I've got more than too much of that. Shouldn't have done any four rounds. I need threes out the ass, though. Twos either. Or don't need them yet until I do the threes. Nah, I won't need them after that either. Get a lot of them. Probably need more ones. Ones and threes. Twos. No, no twos. I got plenty of twos. Threes. One more of these, and then the rest on ones. I'll do two more of these and do two ones. Need less of them. They have smaller grids. Little green tryhard. Wow. This is level 1. Chill the fuck out. Trying to mindlessly spam here. Make me actually fight you. Probably shouldn't have done that training, but I did. I was impatient. I should use Vegeta synergy. That matters. Wow, I ran out of money. About time, huh? I do my summons and go to sleep. It's 1:30 in the morning and I barely slept yesterday. I don't really feel like grinding for money. Oh, I got a bunch of equipment I could probably sell. Sort out what's garbage and what isn't. Probably gonna require reading guides and shit. I'm not up to at the moment. So extra. Speaking of extra, you. Yellow and red, but there's no money. Gotcha. Mind some yellow either. Upgrade my support. Oh, there it is. Feeling that sneeze for a while. Sinuses are getting all cramped up. Alright, crap equipped or selected. See? That's why I looked. how quickly I burned through that money I just made. Very quickly. Not really. That's a problem. I didn't even realize I had. Worst kind. So just because I got too fucking much of it? Yeah, I think I might be done for the night. I'm just like randomly clicking things, wondering where the fuck I'm going in these menus. I need to sleep. I'll go on my money grind tomorrow. Finish up Vegeta's. So good night. I'm spent.